Where that know?
Oh, wow, wow.
I try me look around the world, I'm gonna understand it, you know, see it. Judge, I give you the blessing. It's like you not see it at all. Make me show love in life and behave as if the God in all beings matter. You know?
The yogis, they teach us the hymns of non-violence to be happy and free. For all the beings of this world, the animals, the plants, and humanity. Sweet fruit in abundance and vegetation, the gifts of a mother earth. The garden of Eden is ours for cultivation, our human right from birth. So tell me, why must we eat the animals? Oh, why? Oh, why? Tell me, why must we eat the animals? Oh, why? Oh, why? Tell me, why must we eat the animals? Oh, why? Oh, why? Tell me, why must we eat the animals? Oh, why? Oh, why? This shrimp decorate their underwater caves and the mighty buffalo roam. The cows wanna love their babies young. The birds nest in trees for homes. The clownfish, you see them made in pairs. And the dolphin that speak like me. The whales have global communication. Intelligence is all I see. So tell me, why must we eat the animals? Children of this world, animals in a family. So tell me, why must we eat the animals?
Oh why, oh why?
Tell me, why must we eat the animals?
The mother earth is here to provide.
Tell me, why must we eat the animals?
Tell me why, oh why?
Tell me, why must we eat the animals?
They love the life like you and I.
There are stars on the Buddha and Einstein. I'm making Mahatma Gandhi. The Rasta, the Jains, and the Hindus, they say that vegetarian is healthy. It's the solution for global warming and the planet's prosperity. So tell me, why must we eat the animals?
There is no reason that I can see.
So tell me, why must we eat the animals?
The trees provide you with everything you could ever possibly need.
Yeah. So tell me.